wasn't my idea, I'd say it was too risky. I'm beginning to think you're a bad influence, Basil. Still, it's a way in. Now to find the prison where they're holding Basil.
And see if Arkwright...
Thanks, Garrett. I was going a little crazy in there. I even wished I had Genevieve with me. That scum-sucking bastard. I always thought if anyone was gonna kill her, it'd be me. What are you up to? Oh, wait. You're not thinking about those tall tales about the legendary Great Safe, are you? Look, Garrett. No one is paying you to risk your neck for this.
It's not about the payment. It's who I am.
Garrett, if you get out of here alive, I mean, you know, when you get out of here, I'll be at the Siren's Rest in the Southern Quarter.
Baron's vision of order and efficiency. If he truly understood this city, he'd know it would never survive. This might be a really bad idea. Great safe. Doesn't disappoint. I'm gonna need bigger lockpicks. Eastwick must have the original code in his notes.
Didn't you know, Garrett? Greed is a sin. And you must be punished for your sins. But I understand greed, my friend. Where it comes from. You made it so easy. All I had to do was get you in the building. You see, I know you better than you know yourself. You'll swing from a noose in the morning, Master Thief.
Basso was right. It better be the trickster's own gold teeth in a jar inside this thing.
I have to remain ready.
Can't let my guard down. Merry friggin' bells. I don't like this.
Filthy children will do as I say, or you'll feel the sting of my whip. Come here, boy.
There's pain here. Screaming, the sick and the dying. I can't block it out anymore. It hurts, Garrett. But underneath all the noise lie the whispers. Follow me, Garrett, and I'll tell you a secret. You grow up strong when you grow up alone. There's no one to help you up.
No one to hold you back.
Is that why you let me go, Garrett? Because I was the only family you had? We never did see eye to eye. Big brother always knows best.
I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen.
You know, I was just thinking the same thing about you. I'm going to make them stop. I want to sleep like you did. Northcrest, you want to know what happened? Where you've been? Come to the asylum. Moira harbors truths others would sooner forget. You're here to save me? then you'll need a key. Look behind you.
That didn't quite go according to plan, but at least I'm alive. I need to get back to the clock tower and clear my head.
Death to the Baron's dogs!
The revolution has begun! Time has come for the city to face the dawn! So long, Black Tops!
Seems the Graven mob has had enough and is out to kill anyone who isn't one of them. That includes me. Best to avoid any confrontation.
Those Graven. They've overrun the city.
Maybe Orion does exist.
At least someone's got the hammers to fight back.
We head down to the riverbank, follow it out past the city walls,
and then what? Catch up with the nobles.
A taste of their own law tonight, brother.
And the Iron Tyrant a taste of his own progress.
These modern lights are giving me headaches.
Look on the bright side.
At least we've got the lights to start by.
Showed them the same kindness.
Instead of mercy, they should have begged for death.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here. Thank you.
We'll give the Watch a taste of their own law tonight, brother.
And the Iron Tyrant a taste of his own.
What happened to our reinforcements?
I am your reinforcements. There's no one left.
What do we do? We can't wait if they catch us out here.
These bastards aren't going to spare us a cart.
They destroyed the keep.
We held it as long as we could. Now pull yourself together. Someone starts some trouble, I'll put them in their place.